Welcome to our tutorial about base loft recognition in FeatureWorks. Now FeatureWorks can interactively recognize base lofts. FeatureWorks can recognize base lofts with two or more dissimilar profiles, and the profiles can be parallel or non-parallel. Let's begin by opening an IGS file. And let's navigate to an IGS file type. There's our file. Do we want import diagnostics? No. Do we want feature recognition? No. Okay, let's go to FeatureWorks on the main menu and select Recognize Features. Under Recognition Mode, we're going to select Interactive. Under Feature Type, I'll select Base Loft. Now, let me select the end face. And we're ready to recognize. Let's click OK. SolidWorks processes our request. And now it's finished. Here's our loft. Let's right-click, edit. We're able to edit the loft now. OK. And this concludes our tutorial about base loft recognition in FeatureWorks.